Heresy, the swimming suits is here now.
Why put your heads up or I'll blow your brains out?
Oh fuck!
Hold up.
Put your hands up. Or we will shoot you.
I'll blow your brains out.
Forward!
Do you like peaches?
Yeah.
You're gonna make a peach skin suit?
Will you take me back to town when you have finished molesting me? He's stealing your car.
You cannot swim with your clothes on, you know? So, now, yes?
Oh, we're just steamrolling the caps
you?
Now.
Are you going?
What the hell?
It's gonna be very fun. Are you allergic to water?
Yes.
Yes.
That's gonna be a problem
have
then.
Have fun time with the fishes. Bye.
I hope you don't drown. I hope you can swim. Bye.
See, this is the difference between that kid and these guys. They use their imagination to get me to go where they wanted me to, right? They then stole my shit, which was nothing. And then they handcuffed me and they said, "Do you like swimming?" I said, "No." So they put me in the water.
Yeah.
Like, that's it. The other kids, like, "Heads up or die." Bang, 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 bang. And then that's it. It's like, what the fuck? Why? Because he can. That's why. And he's a fucking bitch.
Yep.
taking over, baby.
Why are you trying to be afraid?
Yeah, but it doesn't mean that you can shoot back.
What's that?
Well, they shot at us and rammed our my red SUV.
Okay.
Didn't initiate.
Hands up if you're at place or you will be toast.
Well, just outside the green zone.
Okay, okay. When they shot us, they initiated.
And thank you.
Oh my god, you're the medic now.
Hello? Dude, this guy fucking shot up.
You will be toast.
Yeah. Wow.
I'm standing by my Steven. I'm gonna play already in this game mode. Suck dick. Yeah, there's an arty fucking power up.
The thing is, if they play it properly, I guess, then it's less of a problem than it used to be.
IV1 or AA1.
It's just super annoying to have somebody that just sits there and they like fire a shot into you and they do fuck with the damage. Then they kind of just get rushed and die. It's like, what did you actually help your team with there? You'd be so much more useful playing something else. You'd have more fun, probably. There's no need to use fucking an arty as an actual like class, just use the power-up. Because the power-up's really good. If you get it on target, it fucks people up.
Yeah.
I will be using this car to escort them to the PD. Matt Rogers, can I have you escort two suspects to the PD?
Hey,
good. Getting annoyed at my team. None of them wanna push the last fucking objective. It's like the last point, guys, you know? It's not that hard. We only have to blow 3 of 5 up. You just rush the fucking things. They're rushing them at number one, which is good. There's loads of damage to farm from them, not all that damage counts. I like taking a light tank at the end, going up in the last objectives just so you can speed around and shoot shit. Oh my god, my ping. Oh my god. My ping! What's that about? Come on, we have 45 seconds.
Hello sir, I'm very sorry that I crashed into your vehicle. And yeah, I can fix your vehicle if you want me to. There goes, sir. How beautiful they are, right?
Back in a second. I want to grab a drink.
Well, sir, that white truck there, if you have a word with him, maybe he'll have a thing spare for you.
Hello, Afro Truck.
Hello,
can
do
we
you
have
a
ride to Kavala?
You need to go to Kavala. No, wait! Wait!
Come on.
Wait, stop!
Thank you.
How you doing, sir? What do you mean, what do we want? That's quite a rude way to say speak, isn't it? Here is me, coming over here, asking how you are, like, just feeling you up, and you're gonna be like, I'm a piece of shit. Quite rude. If we wanted to steal your shit, you wouldn't have it no more.
I mean,
we really look like we need your shit.
I'm gonna say, what shit have you actually got? What? You have nothing. Where are you off to then? Mm-hmm. Well, you're lying, bro. Yeah? No, there's enough to build. I don't see why you'd trek all this far to that field. Why? I mean, you get like the little kids down by Kavala who shoot anyone they feel like. And then you come up here, these lands, you know, you get the guys who actually, like, are kitted and equipped.
Hey, dude, take this. You sure? Defend yourself.
I mean,
that go for you normally.
Yeah. I mean, you're better off going quarry, not doing apple.
Quarrying gems. That'll be fine. We wish you luck with that, dude. We'll lead you to it, okay?
Half-ass.
Have you got any apples? Tell you what, if you do pick some, I may, and we cross paths again, I may buy some off you, okay? Then how you make, you don't make, that's not how you make business. Not really a seller though, are you, if you're giving it away? How business works? I wish you luck, dude, okay?
I got pulled over on the way up here, and some they're like, "What are you doing here?" And I'm like, "Oh, I'm just a simple fruit and apple farmer." And they're like, "Well, I don't think you'd be coming out this far." I'm like, "Yeah, yeah, I am." He's like, "There, you want to go and do gems?" I'm like, "I don't think you get it. I'm a simple apple and fruit farmer."
You look like a fucking DPD courier.
Well,
your little fucking sack.
Sack toucher.
Yeah. Ooh. Whoa, this is a fucking weird mod. Novus Universalis, a mod that makes Germany use the Emperor mechanics, China use the Holy Roman Empire mechanics, turns Britain into a shogunate, and Japan into a regular island. It thinks, you know what? God,
do it.
Oh my god. That's super cool. I need a DLC to use it, though. I don't have Mandate of Heaven, whatever it's called, that makes the China thing.
Kim Jong-un and their gang Relentless are capturing an area. Oh shit, it must be South Korea.
How much money is this making you?
Dunno.
You actually got to sell anything, or they just kept killing you?
Well, them guys were like, "Here, take this gun." I'm like, "No, I'm an honest man."
I'd have fucking took it and shot them with it.
He turned around and he's like, "Well, how's that working out for you?"
Yeah.
Honest.
Well, I will configure mods and maybe play that game at some point.
Apparently it's a dynamic economy as well on this server, so we're gonna see.
You don't have a truck? Or is it gone now? Oh, you just don't want it to get fucking nicked?
Well, they use fuel, so...
Oh, you have to pay for it?
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
The fuck happened there?
How much money do you start with?
Quarter million.
And can you pay without having to have that on you?
No.
Yeah, the gun battle at the UK Niggerino. Are all chariots? Is everything a chariot to 10? I got this gun. What's going on? Hey, what's going on, buddy? What's going on? You know, if that's the case, I might just buy something since I have 4.5 million credits. Oh. Kinda want that 430U. Just why not? I'm sure I have a crew that would be able to use.
Well, that's a guy just stole a fucking car. I got 1600 quid for them apples.
Is that good?
Well, if I had 2,000, that'd be more. But...
Well, obviously.
Well, I mean, it's apples, yeah.
There's just a guy wearing a wetsuit and a machine gun. That's not fucking scary at all.
Holy shit, someone left a quad bike here.
Oh dear.
Oh dear.
Unlocked as well.
The only problem I have is there's a fucking drug dealer here, so people are going to be selling their drugs. So I've got to be fucking... Oh, and the Northeast Rebel Outpost is up here. Sweet. Just a fucking super loud performer.
Pound World up for sale. Yes, better be for a pound. Yeah.
Well, what the fuck? Why is the apples not working anymore?
I'd buy it because, oh, somebody in the Twitter feed. Oh, but I'd buy that for a dollar.
Okay. What the fuck? Why can I not pick up apples? It's a bit glitchy, this little apple site here.
Bit glitchy.
fuck, why can I not get more apples? Oh, there is a chop shop around here. This is the only apple field around here. I'm kind of fucking pissed off that it's not working as well.
Scooby-Doo. Got shot up. I don't get this. Why do I have minus one weight? Oh.
Now it costs a lot. $4,000 for fucking a liter. 4 liters. Let's find a different, oh, there is a cloven store here. This is how scummy that people were that were killing me. My truck, right? Still has the pieces in that from when they fucking ganked me.
Oh god.
I want to say, because I had fucking DLC shit on that wasn't picking up the apples.
Yeah.
Thank you. yes, because I had the fucking DLC shit on. What the fuck?
DLC shit, nigga.
How much can I carry? 83, fucking hell. $3,000. Look at this back, it's DP-11. Thank you. GP 11, 17, 20. GP 11.
Watching you drive.
Yeah.
Did you fucking pedo truck?
It's like a piece.
Watch where you're going there. You're all over the fucking road, are you, Parkinson's? Interesting. Well, oh, it's the police and you're speeding. Is that a body?
Hit the fucking jackpot.
Was he armed? Oh god. God. Oh, look at the dirty money. Yeah, you want all that stanag? 10 rounds and fucking. Just double click and shoot automatically, I think. 10 rounds, 11 in magazines of stanag for that gun. Police arrest you, you'd be like, yeah, it's for self-defense, I live in a pretty rough area of the country.
If I remember correctly, there should be a fucking cash machine in there as well. Can I not put my...
Whereabouts are you anyway? What are you... Where did you find all this gear?
Gun in the... Drop the laser sight. I am up north. Not far north. Oh my god, there's a guy on the floor here.
Are we not doing like a delivery
hey,
job?
Buddy, are you okay?
Well, I've been shot in the head and I'm waiting for the ambulance to arrive, but I'm gonna probably die before then.
Wait, wait, there's a defibrillator on the floor over there. Do you want me to get it?
Yeah, please, thank you.
You wouldn't help a pig, would you?
That's not a pig.
Man, there be.
Hey, buddy. I got it. How do I use it?
Yep. Try Windows key, maybe, or maybe hit U, and then go to inventory in there, and then click on it and hit use.
This item, fuck, this item isn't usable. Do you want me to put you out of your misery, or? Do you want me to put you out of your misery, or just leave you?
Yeah, just put me in my misery. I can't take this pain any longer.
Good night, sweet prince. Good night, sweet prince.
Good night, Vienna.
Now, Starker, there are lockpicks down here.
Mm.
Should we... Oh, are they still here? Yeah. Should we steal the fucking...
But the police car?
Yeah.
Can.
And take it to the chop shop.
Yeah. Oh, here we go, buddy. How you doing?
Is it you, is it?
Yeah, there's a fucking guy over there with a gun. Oh, maybe it's him. Oh, fuck them. Shoot him! Fuck's sake, you can shoot him!
Bro, hands up. Hands up, bro.
I fucking told you. I'm coming toward you.
What happened in... Hands up or you die.
Right now or you're gonna die. Cause he drove me over.
He didn't step out of the car. Hands up now or you die.
Never told me to step out of the car.
Hands up.
Hands up now.
Hands up.
They took the body I found on the floor.
Yeah, you never told me to get out of the car. They just shot at me when I drove.
Yeah, they do that.
Sir, can you please get out of the car?
Yeah. I remember why I stopped playing all this life.
You looked, oh, you died. Did they shoot you, did they?
Yeah, they shot me, and then I just suicided, because I just fucking... kinda can't stand people. He literally just shot me for the fucking lulls of it.
You will never remember anything here.
Okay, don't please.
No, they won't.
It's fine, I had nothing.
You had an assault rifle.
Ah,
it's hoping you'd drop them.
I didn't know,
I got one of them for you, for fuck's sake. So you're probably gonna steal my truck, aren't
you? Oh, no, you locked, it's locked there.
Shit.
I'm pretty sure it was.
Yeah,
yo, bro, do you know that gun that you was trying to give me? Can you buy ammo from the market or not?
No, not from the market, you just go to the gun store.
Oh, okay.
You alright, sir?
Big boys in the left foot. What's up?
Is this lagging for you as well?
Yeah, take it away. Scrap
no.
It. Says scrap it. Scrap it now.
Does anyone have 9mm?
You never got out of the car, yeah. So I can't hear you. You never said anything. You shot at me, I drove. That's why I drove on.
What are you doing?
Illegal.
Don't quite understand why you would attack somebody that has nothing.
Yeah, no, but you should
just because you can.
Straight away, it's an illegal vehicle.
I guess.
Oh, my client was not responding. What the fuck? Hang on, let me get back on.
Apparently, I already have a truck in this server.
Is it truck, or is it?
Okay. It's a four-wheel drive.
Might be the one you just brought.
No, this is different.
It's full. What the fuck? You still in?
Yeah, I'm fucking driving my back. I don't care about the rules. They're still there.
Run him over, then.
If I can see him, I will. The camp in that position, that's what they're doing.
Get back on because the server is full.
Can you kill people by running them over?
I don't know. I think you knock them down, though. You might be able to, I'm not sure. Shit, I clicked. Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
I think my biggest problem with Altus Life servers is usually they say the people that own the servers must be like trying to get a job at GTA or World of Tanks or something. Like they have a serious grind issue. They make everything really fucking hard to get. Like for a gun license, you have to spend a load of money. And then you have to actually buy your gun. You can only buy like a handgun. Can't buy anything decent, like a submachine gun, because that's too expensive. And then you're gonna get shot anyway. By some guy.
I try to have nothing on me. And if I die, it doesn't really fucking matter anyway.
No, I go across. I'm gonna let you do it. I'm gonna watch you. Too much time required. Why did I launch this? I didn't mean to do that. I did get a music mod for EU4, and it has some of the music that's used in Master and Commander in it, like the classical pieces, and I'm just so happy with that. Still want a better UI mod. Back in a second.
medical officer.
Whoa!
What do you want, then? Okay, you need to stop that. What exactly are you doing? What even is this? Oh, it's a delivery thing. My bad. I'm just another medic. Don't you love it whenever you put on medical clothes and everybody thinks that you're a medic?
So vacate the scene, sir.
We're actually medics.
Vacate the scene? Own this car. I'm not gonna vacate my car.
Well then, step away from the person I'm trying to revive.
I think they actually like to be here.
This is a request from a medic. For room.
Okay, then you are not going to try to hit me.
I don't fucking believe this.
Ugh.
There's a garage around there.
Hello, Cor. Can't believe you delivered the package. Well done.
First one.
You did it. You're on the same server.
Yeah, I'm. Fucking can't see shit.
Oh, 9.
Gotta get over to DP2.
You can do it, Jaeger. I'll let you grind all the money, do the cool stuff, and I'll come back. What? I might play at some point. I might play with the servers got a little population. But I doubt that might be one of them servers that doesn't.
The other day, right? Me and some other random guys did a
Oh, barb. Yeah! Oh, gobble gobble, I'm a turkey. It's,
the crash over here. Fucking police kill.
Please,
what is happening?
Hi, how you doing?
Hey, buddy.
Thanks to me, we have the point. Ready for deployment! Derp a derp.
Delivery point sign. Yeah, 13 grand. Take my new police car for a spin.
And get involved in a chase again.
DP-23, that's a rebel territory, fuck.
Fuck you, you playing already. Fuck you.
Rebel territory, right.
You're welcome, team. You're fucking welcome. Onwards. Might actually get a victory this time. Only one left. What a good team. Victory! help, there's the police officer, and then he's there. I am the law. I am Judge N. They might think that you're another police officer too, until they realize you're not.
That's what happens when you get friendly kilometers.
yeah.
Helios fuel near the airport. Fuck. Everybody's dead. Watching that, Jim, are you?
No, I'm just... got ahead.
Ooh.
Ooh. Well, I can't believe we lost B already.
B already?
Yeah. Oh, I fucked him up as much as I could. So yeah, did you watch the review for the guest?
What's the guest?
It's well, you know that guy they had on in Best of the Worst?
Right, yeah.
It's a movie he wrote. So I ended up watching it, it was alright. It's got a nice synth sound track though.
I watched Red Sparrow last night.
Oh?
It's alright.
You know the people that do Stranger Things, the soundtrack?
Oh yeah.
They're the ones that did the sidetrack with the guest, and essentially it's pretty good. It's an alright movie. I think a lot of people, there's a mixed feeling around it because of the way their humor is. It's kind of dark, weird humor. There is a point where the guy that comes to, like, the guest, tells the son that people that he should bring a knife to school to deal with the bullies, and if they take the knife off and just burn their houses down while they're inside, kill their families, who's gonna stop them? And he's like, okay. Turns out he was a part of some sort of super soldier program or whatever, that's why he's like a Terminator. So they're kind of going for a Terminator slash Halloween homage. But there's a bit of exposition they're going to give. It's like, I haven't been honest with you, Mrs. Parker or whatever their name is. Actually, it'd take too long to explain. It just doesn't bother. And he just stabs her.
What are you doing here?
I am practicing for a marathon. This is why I'm running.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Am I playing? Hey, me?
Right here. Okay. Hi, you're like, hello, I'm practicing for a marathon.
Hello there, General Kobe. I'm thinking of playing a Morocco game in EU. Okay. Alright. Might do a colonization game. Yeah, it's promoted.
garage is on the other side of the town. Fucking hell.
Morocco can form Andalusia. Granada's kind of hard to fucking do it with, so maybe I'll try Morocco as well. And go fucking colonize the world. For the glory of Islam, Allahu Akbar. Funny is when the guy in the movie, because he's like this weird super soldier, you don't really know who he is at the start, but when he goes into the room, like, to like get settled in, he just sits on the bed and just sits there staring, or whatever, he just stares, you know, like he's part down. That's so good. Doesn't make any sense. Must use the least amount of calories possible.
It's fucking open.
Been able to do any damage this game. Oh man! Oh lordy!
Oh lordy, it's only 3 kilometers.
God damn it. I will help defend the point. Load that second shell. Torpedo! Spaghetti! Meatballs!
When did the rest of the Italian tanks come out?
Oh, they're alright. No, just the medium, so I don't know if they'll do a heavy tank line. I'm hoping a British light tank line will come at some point. I like me some light tanks.
What would be in the British light tank?
Hmm? Oh. I think you could branch it off from like the Crusader and stuff. And from there. And you could make the later British light tanks like the tier 10 could be the Scorpion or something, you know? Like that 90mm gun. You could make an auto loader or a single shot, depending on how you want to balance it.
There's the Skimitar and the Scorpion.
Yeah.
One has an auto cannon, the other one is a.
Skimitar might be too modern.
Skimitar is just the same thing, it's a different gun. It's the same Skimitar.
It uses 30mm though, you could put the Scorpion in maybe. And it's quite a modern tank, but I think it would work. Shit like that. Cause heavy tanks, I kind of get bored of them. Especially the real slow ones.
I like the way that my head is black, but my arms and legs are white.
Cool. Come on, that Ferdinand is in the open, and he's giving you his side. There we go. Oh, fucking artillery. I got hit by Artie, and then I got hit with an Artie power-up. That's just typical.
I got 29,000 for that. Fucking hell.
Oh. That's good. I guess.
Fucking hell, these delivery rooms are fucking pissy, see?
Mmm.
Anything else in this fucking shithole town? No, there's not.
What a bullshit shot that was. It was great. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take. Aiming lowers EPM. Fucking hell. At least we won.
Thing that shows you the what you call it, map key.
Nug is streaming on YouTube.
What's he streaming?
Assassination missions. Oh my god.
Can you link it?
You know, if he just used fight assist, he would have killed this thing already.
The Bourne.
No, somebody disliked it. Who would that be?
Can I get into this dumpster? I'm just gonna die here. I'm longer, and then I'm...
Such an exciting fucking game he's playing though, isn't it?
No, I stopped watching.
I mean, he's... Yeah, so did I.
Reminded me to check. The ED forums. Pretty sure that Anxiety War guy is definitely the serial killer. Anxiety War?
Yeah.
What about the Splatoon thing?
The what?
The Splatoon thing.
What?
I'll give you a link.
You have a link? Oh my. Oh, not this fucking guy. I liked it when you sent me a message saying, look at this fake content cop.
Yeah.
Hello, Peng. My old friend. Tutti fuori!
Did you know that the remaining life of the ED franchise is considered to be 4.5 years? But this is...
Who says this?
2017.
Hmm. Oh dear. Someone's like, yeah, as a lifetime expansion pass holder, I got really bothered. I'm not complaining. It's like, you should be. They practically lied. I mean, lifetime expansion pass looked good at the start, you know?
What was that?
Yeah. Saying that this guy's like, yeah, I'm not really that bothered, I'm not complaining. It's like, you spent £100 on it.
And they only have 4 years left.
Sorry, they got one expansion out.
That was posted in 2017 on the financial report. So they got one expansion. 10 years.
I'll be back.
Get on your knees and suck me off, mate.
So do you want to leave the area? I won't tell you again.
Yo, Billy, you wanna go? Ignore this fucker.
What are you gonna do if he doesn't leave?
You'll see if he doesn't.
Oh my goodness.
You fucking what?
Yeah, dude.
Look me in the face.
Oh.
So look me in the face. The area.
You better leave. You better leave. He ain't playing around. He is not playing. I can
do
see
I look like I'm playing around? I literally have this place cornered up. If he fucking dares to do anything, I'm gonna get him killed. And that's not a joke. That's not a threat either.
Okay, sir, please place your hands on your head or your non-lethal force will be used.
Here we go again.
Hands on your head or non-lethal force will be used. Last chance.
I'll just do it. Just do it. Just do it.
Hands on your head, sir. Thank you. Place your hand. No.
Oh, it's a runner! Oh, he running! Run, boy, run!
Oh,
Stop right there, police. Give me the green shirt. Stop right there. Stop right there, sir. Sir, if you don't stop, I will have to rubber bullet you. Stop right there.
Oh, he's still running.
Oh, what the hell, catch him! I'm an Olympic runner!
Oh, you got him! You got him!
You got knocked the fuck out.
Nice job, officer. KO!
Right, nice try. Right. I'm gonna talk about that threat you made to my life.
Fuck you, Doug!
Not so cocky now, are we, sir?
What threat, mate? What threat? I wanna know what threat. It was a promise.
I think we all heard it.
It was a promise, not a threat.
Hey! You're under arrest, sir. You don't have to say anything. Here I'm at home, your defense. If you couldn't make sure...
Billy, you want
to tell me? He's a guy that's gambling, still up.
Anything you do, sir, maybe give it a...
I have weed.
Yeah, just invite me
over. Yo.
You have weed?
Yo. My friend. I have another gun. Do you want to buy it? Okay, I'll wait till you're finished.
Is your name John? Is your name John?
Yo, man.
Oh, your name is John.
He might be Parvises.
Way of the Bronx.
Get the fuck out of here, dude! Get the fuck out of here!
Why are you looking at me? That guy is,
I think you look like a rebel. Alright.
Alright.
That's not okay.
People have been asking me to join you today.
Not okay, okay.
Okay.
What? It's okay.
I can't remember his name in game, but I'm...
Don't terrorists have no rights here?
K. Jong.
How do you become a police officer?
Oh, yeah.
You just become one.
He's been trying to get me to, like...
Or black people allowed in the police, yeah, I know.
You should, dude.
Yes.
No.
Oh, nice.
I'll see what they say later. None of them are on at the moment.
Let's fuck the police.
Yeah. User joined your channel.
It's banged.
Morbius.
Is that verbal assault? Am I wanted?
Morbius, they murder people, Morbius.
Yes, anyone.
They murdered, Morbius.
Mariana,
Marijuana.
No,
oh, fuck. Murad. I'll be right back. I already have the lobby set up. I will be right back.
I think I'm gonna need that gun, bro.
Oh, we got ran over.
I suggest you drop the gun or you will. It will not probably, be able to, probably when he gets back up, he's gonna just run.
Oh, oh wow.
And I want me from here. What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, if you're gonna keep running the floor, then
Hands on your head, you're gonna get tased, alright, Matt?
Oh, you shit!
Uh-huh, no! Rick, get tricked.
What the fucking shot, man?
Mr. Fox,
alright.
Norwegian man, shot. Dude, yes, nice.
Police work.
Norwegian man, later. Nice. Yes, per kill it.
Wait, is this car possessed?
Mario's idol. Yes.
Wait, is this car possessed? It's going alone. It's haunted.
Marius.
Officer, his car's possessed.
Marius.
What the?
Yeah,
what's
look
up,
at it. It's going alone. It's haunted.
How have you been?
1, 2,
way
three,
up the brown.
Four,
way
five.
Up the brown.
Yay.
Nice one, officer. You've been a disgrace to this island. I would like to press charges against this man.
We're gonna do this old fashioned way, right? In
right.
line, stand in a line here, and the guys that want to spit on him, stand here, alright?
Okay. I'm first in line.
Excuse me. Spit on him.
Shame. Shame.
Spit
shame.
On him.
Shame, yeah,
shame.
Keep
him in.
Shame.
Right,
who's next?
I'm done.
I already know what to do in that situation.
Not me, man.
Looks like
Peter
you just got
idiot.
Out of a gangbang.
Vito idiote. So me, Vito.
I'm done.
Boy,
oh, do you know what you did wrong, sir?
Why does everyone know fucking finish on this server?
I'm gonna buy a gun.
You park your car.
Well,
you wanna
in the process parking your car.
Hey, I want
your
gun.
Rage,
I want
man,
gun.
Yes.
You
he's selling a gun, man.
People, including police officers.
I am.
Are you a police officer?
Man, can I ask
you
a gun is down?
Go back.
Yeah.
Yes. Why are go guards illegal?
Police officer.
Illegal.
Am I one?
Why are go guards illegal?
I don't know
illegal. There's a guy trying to sell a gun over there.
Mr. Norwegian man, why are go guards illegal?
Why?
Why are
because
go guards
they are.
Illegal?
Okay, sir.
Yeah.
You
that's
know
not
a
right
wrong,
answer.
Right?
Wrong.
Laws.
You know we nothing, lol.
Can you fuck off, please? I'm trying to deal with something.
Stop it. Oh, dude, man, lol.
Taking me.
Fucking hiding you from the hobos that tried to fucking get my attention. You know what you did wrong, right?
I was trying to fight the car. People running away.
Mm.
Is that right? You know I can take it to the guards, but I'm not gonna do that because I'm too lazy. But just watch yourself, alright? The guards are always watching. You're afraid to go.
Being ripped from out of by the police.
Don't gamble away. I'm doing police.
Right. You got that hosted, have you?
I hosted.
Get out of this.
No. Don't do it. No.